Hi, Shane Ellison for thepeopleschemist.com, and today I'm going to address an extremely important question, and that is, what is a blood clot and how do I avoid them? Blood clots are simply the result of a chemical cascade by which a blood compound known as fibrinogen is converted into fibrin. This gives rise to a scaffolding-like structure that halts blood flow. Now, when we bleed, the elastic fibrin molecules gather and thicken near a wound. The entire process is mandatory for healing, but in excess, blood clots cause heart attack and stroke for their ability to halt blood flow altogether. Now, the pharmaceutical industry, of course, attempts to curb the blood clot threat with blood thinners like aspirin, Plavix, and Coumadin. And in an emergency situation, these drugs have immense value, but using them daily is just plain stupid. In fact, side effects from prescription blood thinners are the leading cause of hospitalization today. So instead of swallowing risky drugs every single day, it's wiser to understand what's causing blood to thicken excessively. And they are dehydration, high triglycerides, increased sugar levels, and obesity. Therefore, the best way to ensure healthy blood is to drink plenty of purified water or spring water, avoid sugar and excess fruits, and take part in weight training to keep inflammation and weight down. In place of risky blood thinners and outside of an emergency situation, you can also avoid dangerous blood clots with the natural medicine known as hawthorn, and also by incorporating asparagus into your diet. In my book, Over-the-Counter Natural Cures, I taught that the active ingredients in hawthorn, as well as asparagus, are able to keep blood clots away without thinning your blood excessively. In fact, Harvard University published their findings and reported that, quote, indeed, if scientists had tried to design a clot-preventing molecule, they could scarcely have created one more perfect than rutin, which is the active compound in hawthorn. So remember, you want to avoid prescription blood thinners as much as possible, and as the first line of defense against unruly blood clots, use hawthorn. Learn more at thepeopleschemist.com.